We are the students of VELTECH MULTITECH, Dr. Rangarajan, Dr. Sakuntala Engineering College. Our team members are C. Monisha, V. Suganya and R. Sangavi. Our project title is Secure Online Voting System Using Block of Chunks. The goal of our project is to provide a decentralized architecture to run and support a voting scheme that is open, fair and independently verifiable by using blockchain technology. Let me define about blockchain. Blockchain is an originally growing list of records called blocks, which are linked using a cryptography. Each block contains a cryptographic hash of previous block, a timestamp, and a transaction data. In this project, we are using softwares like NetBeans, Apache Tomcat server, and in this project, I am using a secured hash algorithm SHA-256 to provide more security. Let me run the project. I named the project as a voting system. Now I am going to run the project. Now we entered into the admin login page. Now we entered into the home page, which consists of admin login and a voter login. In admin login, we wanted to enter the registered mail ID and the password. Signing in. It has a dashboard, candidate register, voter register, candidate view candidate and a view voter. In this dashboard, we can able to see the candidates who are in the election. It is a candidate register board page in which we can enter the new candidate for the election. It is a voter register. We can add new voters to the voter register. That's why they can easily able to vote in the election. And we can able to view the candidates by using the view candidate page. And we can also able to view the view voter. These are all page which are viewed only by the admin. By using SHA algorithm, we are creating a public key and a private key for the voters and the candidates who are registering into this page. Now I am going in to enter into the voter page. For signing in purpose, it asks Aadhaar number and a voter number. These are the number which are already we have registered in the admin login. It shows that the parties who are in the election, these are the parties they are in the election. It shows that the person already elected, voted. Thank you. Now I like to conclude my project that blockchain voting system vote counts to be performed in a decentralized way and checked by the system members. Blockchain voting is entirely different, that there exists no central authority who can tamper or manipulate the system. We can bring a new system for online national voting for our country. With the advent of blockchain technology and internet in our day-to-day life, the system offers the efficient and a cost-effective voting process. Thank you.